Final German Master Violin by Rudolph Goetz, 1934. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and the front is medium to fine grained spruce. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony chinrest and new ebony tailpiece, a newly fitted bridge and new strings.